I'm also joined by senior sports journalist Nikhil Naz with us. Nikhil, your first reactions to India's loss. There's a very thin line in victory and defeat here.
That's correct, Rika. The first word that comes to my mind is, of course, heartbreaking. I mean, just looking at the visuals of the team being inconsolable, you know, all of them, you know, on their knees, lying down on the hockey field, just tells you how much effort they put into it. You know, we see 60 minutes of that game, but imagine it's been the last 2 years. They've been, you know, locked up in a camp, and then there was the lockdown, so they were all living together in Bangalore, participating in a camp. And so 2 years of hard work. We've seen videos of this team training, you know, under different circumstances, practicing at 12 in the afternoon, 1 in the afternoon. So all blood, sweat and tears, all of it coming together now at the end of it. And as you said, I mean, the you know, difference between being on the winning side and the losing side is just one solitary goal. I mean, 4-3, it could have gone either way, and India were leading. But I think the Indian girls have a lot to be proud of, Rika, with the way they've put up this performance. Many will see this as a result of India losing, but you've got to look at what Great Britain are. I mean, they're the defending Olympic gold medalists. They won the gold last time around at Rio. Then you've got to remember these two teams faced off in the group league as well, and that's where India lost 4-1. So, you know, everything was stacked against this Indian team, and then yet to put up this fight, being so close to a medal, just
Nikhil,
tells you the kind of resolve
this
team.
At this moment, I would say that, you know, they have proved themselves that they truly are Bharat ke Sherniya, because they, no one gave them a chance to go beyond the quarterfinals. They have done that and way beyond. Please do stay on with us because we have lots of reactions coming in.
Rika, we have Ghazali joining us from Savita Punya's residence. And Ghazali, you have family members. What's their first reaction?
Yeah, the long journey of Indian women's team comes to a sad end. I'm joined here by Savita Punya's brother, Ashok Punya. Match to khatam ho gaya. Achhi performance rahi throughout the tournament. Kis tarah se dekhte hain?
Dekhiye, aaj pure Bharat ko nirasha to haath lagi hai. Ab देखिए, हार और जीत तो एक सिक्के के दो पहलू हैं. उसमें टीम ने बहुत अच्छा प्रदर्शन किया और हमारी टीम लीड में भी थी. चलो, फोर्थ क्वार्टर में हमारी टीम ने पिछड़ी है उनसे. चलो, उस पूरे भारतवासियों को आज निराशा हाथ लगी है. हम यही कह सकते हैं, भी आज हमारा लक नहीं था.
ठीक है, निराशा हाथ लगी है, लेकिन परफॉर्मेंस तो बेहतर था, ये जरूर.
हाँ, परफॉर्मेंस बहुत अच्छा था. थर्ड क्वार्टर तक आपने देखा, हमारी टीम लीड में थी, फिर बराबर भी हुई टीम. चलो, नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए मैं ऑल द बेस्ट कहूँ.
सर्टेनली डिसअपॉइंटमेंट, बट दे एक्नॉलेज द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द वुमेन्स टीम विच रीच टिल क्वार्टर फाइनल्स. And they still say that the team has done
like,
well,
Ghazali,
they have performed
also,
well, the entire team, and especially for Savita Punya.
थैंक यू. लेट्स आल्सो गो.
बेटी ने यहाँ तक भारतीय टीम को पहुंचाया है, भले ही हम कांस्य पदक से चूक गए. नहीं, मैं हौसला बढ़ेगा तमाम लड़कियों का जो इस फील्ड में, हॉकी के फील्ड में, इस मैच के बाद
आने वाले
मुकाबला किया.
आने वाली बेटियां तो जो भी हैं, उनका तो बहुत ही हौसला बढ़ रहा है, अब भी बढ़ रहा है.